In this video, I will share with you all how to prep your skin for flawless makeup using DIY and affordable but good quality products, and I will also share a 3-ingredient easy DIY primer. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, then hi, I am Hansika Lathi, and it will mean a lot to me if you subscribe to my channel down below. This video is specifically for the people who are looking for budget friendly plus good quality skincare which you can follow before makeup to achieve that perfect flawless look. I will recommend the best quality products available at cheap prices and some DIYs that will absolutely work for all skin types. So, the first things first. Face wash. Facial cleansing removes dirt, excess oil and other unwanted debris and gives a fresh look. I use Biotic Bio Honey Gel Face Wash. It cost Rs. 65 for 50 ml and it's suitable for all skin types. The second step is exfoliating. We will make a DIY scrub using 5 ingredients. Take 1 teaspoon rice flour, 1 teaspoon powdered sugar, add a little bit of honey and squeeze half a lemon in it and add milk until a thick paste is formed. This scrub is so mild that you can literally use it daily. Gently scrub your face and don't forget your lips as well as your neck. Scrub your face for 2 to 3 minutes and rinse off with normal water. Your skin will feel really supple and soft. Just ignore the wet neckline of my top. Now, at times when you feel lazy to do the second step, then you can simply switch to an exfoliating face wash which has little granules in it. I use this Biotic Bio Papaya face wash. It cost Rs. 60 for 50 ml. It's really gentle on the skin and it's suitable for all skin types, and I highly recommend this for oily skin beauties. This is my second purchase, and if you can see, it's almost over now and I am definitely going to buy this again. Now, as the pores get open while exfoliating, I will rub an ice cube all over my face to close them. But here's a twist. I use rice water to make ice cubes. What I do is I simply add rice and water, twice the amount of rice, in a container and keep it as it is overnight. Then I use that water to make ice cubes, as it has immense benefits for skin. It instantly adds a glow to my face. The fourth step is a toner. It helps to prepare your skin, restore the pH balance and refreshes the skin and all that. A rose water works excellent as a toner. I simply spray this RK's Aroma Aqua Rose Water on my face. It cost Rs. 180 for 50 ml bottle. Or many times I use DIY toners. Now, I can make a separate video on DIY toners according to your skin type, and I will surely do that if I hit 310 likes on this video. Spray the toner all over your face and gently pat dry. Now, it's time for moisturizer. I don't think that I need to explain the benefits of using a moisturizer. Everyone knows that. This Pond's Light Moisturizer is one of the best affordable moisturizer. It cost Rs. 120 for 75 ml. It is enriched with vitamin E and glycerin, and I must admit that it does not give a sticky feel, so it's very lightweight. It has an oil-free formula and it gives me like a matte finish. Also, this is perfect for all skin types. The next step is primer. It blurs the pores, adds an extra boost of hydration, creates a smooth base and helps your makeup last longer. Now, according to me, all the best quality silicone, water or gel based primers are a bit expensive. So I decided to make my own little primer. Of course, a DIY primer cannot compete with those market silicone based primers, but it can definitely make a difference. We will use only 3 ingredients. एलोवेरा जेल, रोज वाटर एंड ग्लिसरीन. टेक अ कंटेनर, एड अ जेनरस अमाउंट ऑफ एलोवेरा जेल, देन ग्लिसरीन हाफ द अमाउंट ऑफ एलोवेरा जेल एंड रोज वाटर डबल द अमाउंट ऑफ एलोवेरा जेल. मिक्स इट वेल एंड स्टोर इन एन एयर टाइट कंटेनर. Always remember to save such kind of good quality containers after use for the DIYs. You can store this DIY primer up to 1 month. Now, I know that we should apply primer mainly on the T-zone area of our face, but I like to gently massage it all over my face as this DIY primer contains hydrating ingredients. And lastly, do not forget to put on a lip balm. I am using this Nivea Essential Lip Balm. It costs ₹50 for 10 grams. So this is pretty much how I prep my skin before makeup using DIY and affordable products. And these are the products which actually worked for me and did great for my skin. But having said that, I want to put a disclaimer that just because it worked for me doesn't mean it have to work for you. Make sure you listen to what your skin says, and you can do that only by doing a patch test and checking if it would work for you. I hope you find this video helpful, and if you did, then like and share this video. Let me know in the comments section what would you like to watch next, and if you haven't subscribed yet, then please subscribe to my channel down below and hit that bell icon so that you will be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching. Stay tuned. Loads of love.